Alan, is there life after your voice breaks? What are you doing now?
I'm busier now than I was when I was at Treble, actually. Voice never broke, it just sort of slipped gradually, decided to stop singing whilst recording an album, actually. And since then, doing numerous Peter and the Wolf performances, what else? Acting in a play, and I've started singing again. I'm in the Royal Academy of Music, third year student, so we'll see how it goes.
Sarah, what about you? What happened after Choir Girl of the Year?